Welcome to the Superior Walls Builder Guideline video series. This series of videos is designed to give you a better understanding of how to work with Superior Walls precast wall systems on the job site. In this video, we'll cover the proper steps and key considerations for identifying and interacting with different types of precast concrete pads. These guidelines apply to Superior Walls manufactured concrete pads. For locally designed footings, follow the directions of the design professional involved with the project. Precast concrete pads are designed to transfer concentrated loads over a sufficient area of soil so that the weight-bearing capacity of the soil is not exceeded. The two types of concrete pads commonly found on job sites are wall footing pads and column pads. Please note that pad load capabilities vary based on whether they support a Superior Walls panel or a structural column. Wall footing pads provide additional support beneath Superior Walls panels where needed. They are placed by the certified Superior Walls installation crew. Column pads provide support for structural columns. When the Superior Walls provider is responsible for delivering column pads for the project, the pad sizes and their placement are specified on the Superior Walls construction documents. Depending on the type of pad and the project's requirements, the builder may need to place or adjust the position of a column pad. Before starting work, inspect the site to confirm the type and size of column pads that are in place. Determine if additional pads or action is required. Column pads vary in size and configuration to suit different structural loads. Heavier column pads, such as the 24 by 24 by 6 inch column pads, the 36 by 36 inch column pads, and the 48 by 48 inch column pads, are typically installed by the certified Superior Walls set crew. Minor adjustments to these heavier pads may be necessary to ensure they are centered at the column locations. Unlike the heavier pads, the lighter 24 by 24 by 7 inch sloped pad is often placed by the builder and is designed with rebar handles for easier positioning. Before placing or adjusting the 24 by 24 by 7 inch sloped column pads, verify their locations according to the construction documents. The excavation width must be wide enough to allow the concrete floor slab to be turned down against the pad, ensuring that the concrete will provide a minimum cover of 1¼ inches for the exposed rebar handles. Confirm that the pads will rest on the proper depth of compacted 1/2 inch clean crushed stone. If more than 8 inches of stone is required, the additional stone must be placed and compacted in 8-inch lifts. Place the pad so that it rests on its 24 by 24 inch base and is aligned to be parallel to the direction that the beam will be set. Once the column pad is in place, ensure that it is level at the proper elevation and centered at the column location. The Superior Walls published column pad capacities require that the load is centered on the pad and that the column base is 6 inches square. Verify that the column base is properly sized and centered before setting the column. Using a different size column base may impact the load capacity of the column pad. Verify that all of the column pads are placed correctly and that the column base meets the column pad load requirements before setting columns. Before pouring the concrete slab, remove loose stone around sloped column pads to ensure the proper amount of concrete cover for the rebar handles. For non-sloped pads, the stone can be flushed to the top and against the sides of the pads. Follow the directions of the design professional involved with the project when locally designed footings are present on the job. If conditions fall outside of either the project's documentation or the Superior Walls published guidelines. Consult your Superior Walls representative or a design professional before proceeding. Following these guidelines ensures that the Superior Walls precast concrete pads meet your project's requirements and give you a reliable foundation to build on. Review our Builder Guideline booklet online for more detailed information on working with Superior Wall Systems. Build on a superior foundation. Build on Superior Walls. Simply Superior. Contact your Superior Walls representative today or visit our website for more information.